show you guys what we do to sew the front of a shirt. First, we're going to start by ironing. Get the front ready for sewing. We're going to iron on the center. And then this side will trim down on the center.
Okay. And that's that for. Well, you'll cut it here.
So now we're going to show what we do to get the V. So look at the front and how much space there is. We're going to cut it down because that's extra. And then
we're going to
flip it out.
And we're going to sew it down
okay.
Right here.
We're going to stitch the front. Okay, now we're going to go iron it down.
And it'll be a perfect V.
Perfect V, yeah. Alright, so now we're going to start on the right side, put down a seam, finished edge seam. Okay, so now we're going to attach the front to the front piece, the front embroidery to the front piece. So the right sides will go together. So this fold that we did on the half is going to go directly on that seam. And we're going to stitch exactly on that middle fold. And then go down and up. And then flip it out. Then we'll stitch it down. Alright, so we're going to cut it down so that hem won't be so bulky. Thank you. Okay, and now we'll iron it down and then add our snaps on the inside. And there. Sometimes our boys can be rough when they take their shirts off, so we're gonna tack it down just a little bit on the inside, so you won't see it on top, but the inside will be secure. Now we'll add our snaps. And we're just going to finish this top stitching. Match up your center point with the middle iron fold. No pressure, Julie.